All right, hey kids. Now we're gonna look at Super 8. All right, so this song is really easy, and it requires a little bit of a stretch from that pinky, but what better excuse to work that little guy out? Okay, so it just basically goes from C to F, and then there's a bit of G and A in there, but anyways, I'm not gonna bore you with that. I'll just show you how to play it. All right. The secret chord at the end there. Secret chord. I'm not sure what else to say about that one other than just to play it.
Yeah, it's pretty straightforward.
Yeah.